chat set up here. Hopefully, there we go. Took me a fucking long time to set up, today. Because I couldn't think of a name for the stream. So now we got Helmex Bagman Erotica. Because who don't want some Helmex Bagman Erotica, am I right, boys? Let's make sure stream isn't behind or anything. We'll see. How far along we are. It's not the best. Welcome back to big beautiful blue men. Fuck New Germany. As I started up the last episode, we found out the, funny little hidden man, the secret man, the general traitor, was a ghoul from Fallout. The big titty blue GF, she wasn't trying to kill us, she was actually trying to help us bring down him. And then we went on a train, lots of shit happened. We went to New Atlanta, helped the southerners, so that's fun.
Can't hear any more gunfire. Maybe we should wait, see if they'll catch us up. We don't have time, we've got to get to this colonel.
And
Colfort.
Then yeah, the sun Gap southerners they
only lead to the traitor general
are covering us while we get to the base of the traitor general. That's basically where we are currently. We're going on over to the base. We are, I checked, we're almost through the entire game. I think we have three more missions left.
I'm sure there'll be something.
Two more,
soon,
not including this one.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh,
that was quick.
That's what I'm talking about.
So yeah, two more three more including this one. Two more not including this one. We'll see how fast this goes through. I already have some more games lined up, so if we do finish this, I have a couple games I can still stream. Probably not right after, well, depending on how long this takes. But fucking spiders again. But yeah, hopefully we can get to those. If not today, then tomorrow, the next day, whenever, right? There's no time, we all have time. Not like anybody's doing anything. We're all supposed to be at home. Fucking spiders that are stuck. How many fucking spiders are there? Jesus Christ. Is that it? Okay. He's dead. I can still hear more. What the fuck? There's more. They just... Okay. I'm gonna just run after that one.
Ooh.
We're gonna need that med pack. There we go. Get the god tier. Let me turn up my headphones real quick. God tier pistol. Let's see if we got any... Well, first we'll restock on everything. What do we got? Bagman. If Farting down bulk of ammunition, so pretty increased number of clips, micro mines can be stored. Let's pick this. Oh fuck, we can't. Ah shit. Okay, well let's try not to use a bunch of our resources this mission, so we can upgrade a bit more. That should be enough for like one upgrade.
Looks like a welcoming committee.
A party? All for us?
Suppressing fire.
Oh shit, they saw already? Okay. Well, let's go back to that. Oh shit, I can't. No, not silencer. Take that off. No. Why would you do that? Fuck off. What the fuck is stupid? Don't hit me. Oh, great. There's a fucking dick face there. Oh shit. I need to at least get over. No, not gonna happen. Okay, plant it now. We got lots of time. Okay, we're good. We don't have to deal with that anymore. Okay, so those guys will try to get around. Nope. I'll try to see if I can get a rather salvage over here. Give me 1 minute. One quick minute. We gotta get around him anyway. And then I'll pop a scrambler on here. Him? Or her? I don't know. Usually it's dudes. Is there another one over here? Oh no. Okay. I can sneak up on this guy. Okay. Hell yeah. Ooh! Haven't seen that one. That's my favorite execution though. It's a good one. Maybe. Oh shit, he knows we're here. Okay. Let's just shoot him up. There we go. Let's go pick up the rest of the salvage here. Didn't need the med pack, that was a waste. I don't think I can get anything. Sammy launcher would probably be the next thing we'd get. So we can get some more ammo in there, so we don't only have like two. Is helm gonna be okay? Just in case. We always fuck that up. Place gunner down. Activate him.
Hacking. This should be pretty straightforward.
Yup. I mean, it's not people, but fuck, I'm gonna suck you. Can I get one over there? Okay, cool. There we go. Finally using some equipment of ours. Another one over there. I'm probably gonna get him. So I can get that salvage, baby. There we go. Worth the bullet. Let's go pick up the main man helm. Let's get in here. New objective. Checkpoint reached. Fuck yeah, they. Come on. No cover there, I'm guessing? Okay, there's cover here though. I think. Cause it. No, as soon as I shoot, yeah, as soon as I shoot, he gets out of cover.
There we go. Console for me to hack around here somewhere.
Yeah, most likely, yeah.
There you go.
Okay. See how many more I can just get that aren't paying attention at all. There's some scrap down here, salvage, some savage. Let's see, can we upgrade some more? Yes, we can. Okay, we're slowly getting those upgrades again. Making sure there's nothing over there. Bonfire, nothing here. Where are we going then? Over here? What? Unless I can get around? Nope. Can't jump over. Unless I have to go around. I guess we're going around? Let's see where this takes us. Hopefully somewhere. Yes. Or it just takes us all the way around. Yeah, it just just takes us all the way around. Okay, so it's probably there. Unless I'm blind, and there's another way up. I'm just not seeing it. Do you have to blow that thing up? No.
Check.
Okay, let's see what the man shut down. Shut off power station. Unless we just take one for the team, get burned. Nope.
Talk to me, Rogue. Rogue?
No, not at all. Okay, let's try this again. Go.
Here you go.
Get him. And I can pick these guys off. Okay, so console. We're looking for a console.
That's how it's done.
Yeah. This hill is done. So now we gotta pick up all the junk off of them again. I must be blind or some shit. Did we keep? No, we didn't. Okay.
Okay, let's see what we've got here.
go. Get some more savage. Pick helm back up. Now we should be good there, yeah. Yeah.
Attention all troops, attention all troops. The assault reload. Victory has begun. Once it has fallen, this continent will be ours. Victory.
I almost fell off there. Can I?
What was that?
There we go. Can't get me if I just snap out of cover like that.
Here you go.
Oh shit. There we go, got him right before. Destroyed my shit. Get shotgun real quick, just in case.
Looks okay.
Get him.
Here you go.
In case they come around the corner. I guess.
There's no stopping us now.
I couldn't get him for some reason. Thought I could jump up there as like a seeker or something, maybe.
Hold still, Rogue.
Put in a pack. There we go. We are clear. Get some more stuff. Nothing to upgrade though. Oh, can't upgrade. There's the base. Are we driving away? What's going on? Well, I guess. There you go. 12 minutes. Not bad. Even though I didn't know what I was doing half the time. So we're just getting heavier and heavier into Nord territory. That means we're closer and closer to the Trader General.
So, the famous Rogue Trooper, last of the genetic infantrymen.
You got us here, Covert. Now, where's the Traitor General?
We believe he's directing the attack from somewhere behind the Nord lines. There's some other old friends of yours here, too.
Cassians!
Yeah, the same scum who wiped us out in the court zone.
Right. Only now the stakes are even higher. If we lose Harpo's ferry, we lose the whole of New Atlanta. After that, we might as well kiss goodbye to holding on to the rest of New Earth.
You've got a deal, Millicom, man. Just make sure you keep your side of it when it's over.
You just slapped my ass? Who was that? Dude, what if I just fucking shoot them? I'll help him out a little bit here. Feels good to get some actual AI partners again. A lot this time though. Not just like two. And then they just get in my way and get blown up. That's a good guy. Who's it? How they just kind of stand there after I shoot their tanks. Now I gotta go all the way back around. Yeah. Help them out over here. He's good, he's bad, because I can't see all the way over. Oh no, that's a good guy. I'm next to bad guys, that's what's going on. Yeah, heal me full. Eggman. Let's take it out then. Don't even fucking try, dude. That should be it. Guys aren't too bad to deal with. I do like the more urban environments in this game. I think they did a really good job with those. I like the tight corners and the futuristic looks. But anyway, we got some. Let's stock up first. Of course. Let's get the mortar launcher first, because we don't really use grenades. I'd rather get the launcher.
I got it.
In case we gotta take out one of those big mech dudes.
Coming right up.
A little bit of stealth. Okay. Have fun with that. There we go. I thought I could do a little bit of stealth there.
Negative sighting. What was that?
Nothing. Go.
Check. Troops, we must contain this insurgents.
A little bit. Not too much. He didn't get shot out of the cannon like in the last episode, so I think he's doing a little bit better. Come, leave. Please, like, in the lava room. Thank you. Almost dropped down by accident. There we go. Get fucking wrecked, my guy. Get fucking pwned. Get in there before all my teammates die. There we go. Please do. It'll be funny. Choke from that soup. Big fucking soup head. Getting pushed back. Whatever you say, son. It doesn't matter. I'd never. Their corrupt system. YouTube heroes. Look at that tank. Ooh. Come on. There we go. Locks on super fast. Ooh. One hit that time. Shit fucking god. Oh my god. Again, why can't you just use your fucking... There we go, one more. And that's a hit. Up, and straight. Go. Great shot. Reload. There we go, got him. Fuck, I can't see him. Uh oh. The fuck? Get up here and then nope, I thought that was a body. Nope. Drop it, Rogue. I think we're okay. Let's get going though. Help him win this war. Get another med pack in me. Cause Rogue's a big fucking junkie. Let's see if we can not upgrades, but get some more stuff. Get another Sammy upgrade. We can get the final Incinerary round upgrade. I think that's the final one. go, got him. Think they're gonna give us trouble. Maybe he's just flying by. I hate these little manhack things. So stupid. Literally worst enemy in the game. Ooh. This is like, I don't even know what the fuck that one was. Ooh, missed. And like, you gotta either stun it or fucking... There we go. Just got him. I hate those last ones though. Oh, I got him with that fucking lucky shot right there. Oh, fuck!
I got it.
There we go. Easy.
No, why'd you gotta reload right there?
Oh, shit. Reload a bit. There we go. Thought I could get him. Thank you. There we go. I don't know where the one over there went. Legit, I'm fucking taking out more guys than... Southerners. And they're the ones getting pushed back.
Good shooting.
But then again, I am a genetically modified soldier, so. Sick buddy. Oz, or evil sniper nemesis.
Now you have another chance to get him in your sights.
Ugh.
Only this time you'll have an extra advantage.
Uh-oh.
Something I stole from Millicom. The same place where the genetic infantrymen were created. Call it insurance. The GIs were created to be immune to all known poisons. All except one.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Rogue. Oh, he said he was gonna get hit by one of them.
He's got us pinned down. Not sure how much longer we can last here.
Not gonna be a problem, G.I. I got your back.
Venus!
I'll keep you covered, Rogue.
Penis.
Get in there
Thank
and
you.
Take him out.
Come on, guys. You heard what the lady said.
Venus!
Gunner, there's that sniper again.
Scumbag got lucky the first time. It won't happen
again. Why am I getting amps?
Oh, that's why.
Why would they put me out there? Why would they put me out there like that?
Venus.
Gunner, there's that sniper again.
So get back here.
Sniper.
Hey. Buddy. Watch it. Put his shield up just as I shot. There we go. There we go. As long as I can get a good shot on him, I could probably get him here. I really wanted to. This guy just doesn't have the best luck. Don't tell me he's still alive. Okay. Sorry, moving around my mind.
Almost at the traitor's position.
Excellent work, Rogue. You know what to do next. Get your squadron in the air. You know what to do next.
What's so funny? I broke the game. Oh. By having him die, like, immediately? Shh, it's okay. It's not my fault that they give me a powerful sniper rifle. Oh no, he's in his mobile shield. I get backup for this, right?
That shield has an external power source. We need to find a way to shut it down so we can back ourselves a traitor.
Yeah, that's the Mask Man. He's a ghoul from Fallout 4, or just Fallout in general. I'm just gonna tank these shots and get through. What panel? These ones? There you go, Helm. Yeah, it's the mask guy. It's the, well, not really mask, but hidden secret. Who could this boy be? Yeah. Oh, I should have put Gunner down. You could have given me a little bit extra cover. Whoa. The blackface Nort. But he's not a Nort, he's one of us. He's one of the good guys. Uh-oh. I wanna know if I can get that guy next time he comes around. Or now. That'll get him. Hopefully. Yeah. Oh, cutscene. Oh, do I have to plant it on there? There's a good picture of him. There we go. I'm gonna plant a micromine. There we go. Oh, my back. Heal! Heal! No! Don't! I don't have any heals. Okay. Let me grab some heals. Let me grab some of that. Let me grab another Sammy. I have med pack. Yeah, I was gonna say. Stop! That's cheating! Bullshit. Shouldn't have like 10 rockets flying at me at once. I'm gonna need another one. Jesus fuck. Shoot it. There you go. No, don't take cover. Ay ay ay! Okay. I need to take a break here. Yankees right there. Another one right there. Okay. I think we're okay right now. Let's get some more of that, some more ammo, some more of that. Sammy. Nope. Let's get rid of these guys. Two does it, I'm pretty sure, right? Nope, three. There we go. It's hard to use your decoys when there's like 10 other people around. And also the decoy doesn't always work. It'll act like it's just another guy on the field, so I'll still get shot at. They give me enough scrap so I can build like 20 different med packs. I will put the boy down though. I'll try. I can sure try. Those guys fucking scared me. See, I don't know why I don't use the pistol like 90% of the time. Just look at that, she fucking took down one of those things. You didn't see that one. Oh, fuck off. This is bullshit. I don't know how to fucking deal with these guys. This shit coming to dinner, fuck. Okay, I guess you can't can't assassinate those guys or whatever. Quick kill. That sniper dude died, so we're good.
Reloading.
They don't give me a lot for those. Any shit though. I could be using the beam. I don't know why I'm not using the beam. That might help. Doesn't have a very long reach though, that's the only thing. Please do. Fuck. There's a sniper. I saw a sniper. And got one of them. Getting us some cover, baby. Got one. Fuck. Can I get the other one? I just got him. Okay. Oh, that was a crack shop. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go pick up Helm. The boy, the man, the myth, the legend, Helm. Go plant that charge. In a minute though, because they just dropped fucking pods on me. They dropped some Tide Pods on me. Ooh. There we go.
I got it.
Ooh. I know you got it, my boy. Oh, I should have kept the gunner down so he could cover me while I plant. Go. Hitting me till I get shot in the fucking teeth. No, not hologram. I did not press hologram. There we go. fucking plane. Go through all of them up together. Exposed now, Mr. Fucking funny little ghoul man. Ooh! I get him in the arm? Oh yeah, I got him in the shoulder, shit. Oh no. Fuck, he's fucking Sam Fisher in him.
Traitor scum. Killing you won't bring the rest of the GIs back, but at least you won't be able to sell out any more of your own side.
Hell yeah.
Rogue! Airstrike!
Oh no. You call that in? Fuck, poor North. Ugh. Oh no. Rogue's fucking dead. They're gone. Psych, you can't kill genetic infantry.
Spread out. I want the bodies of the GI and the traitor found.
Uh-oh.
Don't bother, Covert. I'm right here. Any reason why I shouldn't pull this trigger?
I had to make sure the traitor was located and killed. All other considerations were secondary.
Meaning us. Typical Millicom thinking.
Your mission's over, Rogue. The traitor's dead, and you've more than proven your worth at these kind of operations. I can help you. Get the charges against you dropped. Get new clone bodies grown for your three comrades. It'll be what you deserve. A second chance for all of you.
Come work for you?
Sorry, Millicom man.
We're soldiers, not spies and assassins.
Looks like that's a no then, Colonel.
You think you can fight this war on your own?
Why not? It's the job we were created for.
Fuck.
Let him go.
Probably just fucking pulled him off.
He was useful once. He might be useful again.
Exactly. It's always the bigger picture, baby. And that's where we leave off. On Rogue Trooper. Very good game. I'm glad that I finally played through it. It only took me 10 plus years to finally play through. Ooh! I knew it.
There's a body down here. A Southa! Real messed up! Call the medics!
He didn't die on camera. He's still alive! Fuck. Ooh. Very good. Round of applause. Ooh. Very good. I enjoyed it. I hope everybody else enjoyed it. It wasn't a very long game. That's what happens when you play a game from 2003 where all the games were like 3 hours long. But yeah, that was fun. Whoa. Yeah, we finished. We're finished. Rogue Trooper. It's been a while since I finished the game on this channel. Who died? Should go watch. I thought you were listening. Should go back watch when they're all finished. But, you know. Or go play the game yourself. It's a great game. Give them your money. Yeah, I never finished the game. It's the first time I've ever finished the game. I've played this game multiple times, got through like a quarter of it, and then I always played other games. Because I also had the old Punisher game, which was really fun, and I'd rather play that when I was like 5 instead of this game. But yeah, it was fun. I'm glad I played through it though. But yeah, that's. Yo, cuter. Thank you. Dude, you gotta wait. I'm gonna finish. Yeah, so after this, because next week, exactly next week on Friday, Last of Us 2 comes out, so I'll be doing a playthrough of Last of Us 1 starting tomorrow, probably. And then on top of that, because I don't want to get tired out of playing Last of Us and then going straight into Last of Us 2, I'm also going to play the Outer Worlds alongside, so I'll flip-flop in between until Last of Us 2 comes out, and then I'll probably focus on that for a little bit. They're both longer games, so we'll have more episodes, a little longer streams, you know. But yeah, a little shorter stream, was only an hour or so. Oh, new cheat option and new difficulty. Well, that's fun. Well, yeah, but anyway, if you liked the video, if you liked the ending, Rogue Trooper Redux, please consider liking, subscribing, disliking if you disliked. I did not steal that from anybody. Comment if you want to. I will see you tomorrow for Last of Us, maybe, or Outer Worlds. We'll start one of them. But thanks for watching again. I will see you in the future.